Hi dear Pisces, a very very good afternoon to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading for all the Pisces, Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising, Singles. This is a reading for singles only, okay? Keep this in mind, the roles can be reversed anytime and the energies, they will match with you or they might not match with you as this is general reading. And the third thing is that this is the reading from 25th of August to 30th of September or you can say the end of September. So let's start. Let's start, honey. I forgot this is a singles reading. So let me prepare and shuffle again. Okay, your recent past energy regarding your love life was, let's see. Your recent past energy regarding your love life was Pisces, let's see. Temperance, you could be dealing with a Sagittarius here, Pisces. You tried your best to balance your emotions, balance your things, balance your life personally. This is the card of balancing, trying to balance out each and everything, especially the water, especially the emotions. You tried your best to keep balance in the connection with whomsoever you were connected. You tried your best. You tried to compromise in the situation where you didn't need to, okay? But yes, you did. You tried your best to seek balance, to be in balance state of mind with this particular person. Let's clarify. It could also mean a possible reconciliation, that this person was like constantly on and off in your life. They keep on coming back, then they ghost you, then they keep on coming back, they ghost you, something like that. On and off situation was there. Let's clarify the temperance. But you tried your best, so proud of you, Pisces. Okay, cool. Four of Swords, Nine of Wands and Seven of Swords. You tried your best to heal from something, because there was something that came out in light, that there was some kind of secret that came out in light and that really hurted you, that really really hurted you. You were wounded, you were deeply hurt and deeply wounded because of the secret that came out in light, and that secret deeply broke you. It completely broke your heart. That's why you tried your best to balance your emotions and not to act, you know, overreact or overact, and you tried your best to be mature and practical and down to earth. You tried your best, basically, Pisces. Cool. It could be your partner as well, that they tried their best to be emotionally calm and relaxed. Might be they found out something about you that deeply hurted them, that deeply broke their heart. Or it could be you, okay? Let's see how, take it how it resonates. Pisces, let's see. What's your current energy regarding your love? What's your current energy regarding love life? Let's see. Five of Cups. You are deeply sad and depressed, not able to move on from this particular person. You are missing this person very, very much. You are regretting certain things in your life right now, grieving some kind of loss. Might be this is a personal loss that right now you are going through. Might be you lost somebody very, very dear to you, or you are just regretting what you did in the past with this particular person, okay? Or you are sad and depressed. But right now, Pisces, you are very sad and depressed. You can see the energy on my face as well because of this. I can deeply understand what you are going through. Let's clarify the Five of Cups. Let's clarify. Okay, let's clarify. Two of Swords and the Empress and the Six of Wands. Okay, you were on the crossroads. You were completely distracted, or you can say confused, or you can say in a dilemma that whether this person likes you, loves you or not. You can see them really happy. You can see them, they are, this person is a mini celebrity or something like that. You guys were really happy together. At some point of time, you guys were really happy. And that's why you are not able to move on from this person. You still have lots of feelings for this person. You still see them growing. You still see them happy. You feel like this person is really happy in their life, and they are some kind of mini celebrity in your eyes. And that's why you are on the crossroads. You are missing them very deeply. Missing them very deeply. It could be them that they are missing you very deeply, and they see you growing and they feel like you are some kind of mini celebrity. But again, they are on the crossroads. Whether you love them or not, it can be anything that you are on the crossroads about. It can be like whether they love you or not, or whether they will come back or not, or whether this is the right person for me or not. It could be anything, just anything, okay? But you are on the crossroads and you are very depressed and sad right now, Pisces. Let's see what the past person feels for you. Let's see what they feel for you. Their feelings for you. What they feel for you. Like love. Earphones. I feel like this person feels like they should have a back and forth communication with you. And this is not just like a simple hi and hello kind of conversation. They just want to clarify lots of things with you. And they want to have lots of clarifications with you. And I feel like there was a miscommunication between you guys. And they just want to clear out the miscommunication with you, Pisces. Let's clarify the Eight of Wands as their feelings for you. Let's see. Three of Wands and the Judgment. See? And Nine of Pentacles. Definitely this person is waiting for your forgiveness. And this person wants to be in this connection. They want to offer you something solid and committed, but slow. They are very slow to reach you. Like they will talk to you. They feel like they should talk to you and ask for forgiveness. They are just waiting for the right time to ask for the forgiveness thing, but they are really slow and stable. This time they are really slow and stable. This time they will come towards you with a stable energy and a very committed energy. So they want to offer you a committed connection, but they will be really slow to approach you and tell you that they want this. Okay. Otherwise, I feel like they feel like, yeah, there should be a communication, back and forth communication between you guys, because there are a hell lot of miscommunication between you guys, and they just want to forgive and forget. They just want your forgiveness and restart this connection. Just waiting for the right time to reconnect with you. They're very slow to approach you. They are just taking baby steps towards you. They are feeling like, yeah, I just can't jump into, you know, Pisces' lap and tell them like, yeah, I'm sorry and let's restart and blah blah blah. No, they feel like there should be lots of communication back and forth, and there should be, you know, end of the miscommunication thing between you guys. There's some kind of miscommunication happening right now. Cool. Let's see what's your energy regarding new love in your life, or if you're dating somebody new. Let's see, Pisces. See, it could be dealing with a Virgo. Not ready for new love at all, Pisces. You are thinking a lot. You are contemplating a lot. Right now, you just need space. You just need some kind of peaceful energy around you. Feel like, yeah, I need space. I need calm. I need to calm down. I need to relax. I just need peace of mind right now in my life. Not at all ready for new love. You just need space and clear out everything. Clear out every negativity. You are just being very hopeful and positive about the future, okay? But right now, need space. Understand. Understood. Let's clarify the Hermit. You're going to make every decision very, very cautiously right now, okay? That's why you just need space. Queen of Wands, Five of Wands, the Lovers. So you just, okay. You feel like you are not going to be in a relationship where there is only passion or sexual energy involved. You don't want to be in a conflicted energy again. And you just don't want to be in an energy where you are only attracted to somebody. Just attracted to somebody, not love somebody. Okay. So that's why you're taking your free time. That's why you are taking the space. That's why you are just trying to go within and seek answers from within. What kind of relationship you want. You are asking lots of questions. Questions from yourself, and you are just not ready for the new relationship as of now, because you feel like, I don't want any kind of physical relationship thing right now, just the physical part. Obviously, physical intimacy is also required, also necessary. You are fighting with yourself. See, this is, you are fighting with yourself. You feel passionate about somebody or about someone, or you get attracted to other sex or other partner, whomsoever you feel like. But you are fighting with everybody. You are fighting with yourself. You are fighting with yourself, Pisces. Do I really need this? Do I really need this person? Do I really need this connection? I'm just attracted to this person. I don't feel like love for this person. Do I really need it? You are asking yourself. This is a very, very beautiful thing. This is a very, very mature thing that you're doing right now. Because lots of people don't understand that love and sex are two different things. And love and mutual love are two different things. So there's a difference. Love is a very complicated emotion, and you're just trying to figure it out yourself. And this is a very beautiful energy, and the Lovers is here, so you could be dealing with a Gemini here, okay? Could be possible. Cool, let's see, Pisces. What's coming towards you till the end of September? Pisces, let's see what's coming towards you till the end of September. Let's see. Pisces, let's see. God. Seven of Pentacles. I feel like you will just wait for the right time. I feel like you will just wait for the right time. I feel like you will not be in a relationship till the end of September, or no one is coming towards you. You will just wait. They, your partner, whomsoever you were connected with in the past, they will also wait for the right time. You are also waiting for some kind of solid and committed relationship. You are not just waiting for anybody like in a particular way, but you are feeling like, I will just wait for the right connection. I will just wait for the right partner for me. I will just not jump into any kind of connection just like that. Okay. Let's clarify. Seven of Pentacles has a potential outcome for you. Three of Pentacles, the Five of Cups, and the Six of Pentacles. I feel like you will just work and work and work and work. Because you are depressed and sad from inside, you will try to balance your emotional life and work life and professional life. And you will just wait for the right person for to come towards you and talk to you and be in a connection with them. So it's like, so I feel like both of you, whomsoever you were connected with, both of you will just wait for the right time to reconnect and restart this connection. I don't feel like there's a reconciliation happening as of now, but yeah, your partner surely wants to have that. Yeah, but I don't feel like till the end of September this is happening anyway, and I feel like you will just wait for the right moment, right time, and right partner. Then only you will be able to, like, yeah, move forward in your life, because you're deeply hurt and you just want to seek balance in your life. Okay? This is the Seven of Pentacles, waiting for the right thing to happen. And these are the clarification cards. Three of Pentacles, Five of Cups, and Six of Pentacles. Cool. Wait. Just wait for the right time. Anyway, I feel like you will get a financial opportunity as well, apart from the love life. I feel like you will get a financial opportunity as well, and you will wait for the financial opportunity that will finally arrive. Finally, that will happen, okay? So, thank you so much, Pisces, for tuning in. I'll see you soon in the next video for September. Bye-bye. God bless you. Namaste. This is Anjali Tarot. Bye. God bless you.